and nut.
Yeah, poof, it won't go.
He likes to play with fire. He loves to play with fire.
I got a nice quality video right here. Apparently somebody out there decided to something else. That'd be a good idea to buy an electric pressure washer. When it's electric and all that shit. And they don't have the know-how to assemble and shit, something like that. They don't have to know how to assemble it and shit. So, the end result is they ended up needing one of us to do it. And this is electric, 2000 PSI. They buy a company called Greenworks. Supposed to be says 1.2 gallons per minute. It's 1.2, and our pressure washer, the quality trusted power horse, uses my tire PSI 3100. It uses more gallons per minute, like 2.5. So then what we're going to do now is get this assembled. Now let's get this done. Two wheels. Got a couple nozzles here. For soap, I don't want that. We'll say 25 degree and 40 degree. Nozzle. Yeah, that's our pressure washer. Has similar nozzles. Died away. So the air nozzle that goes in there that says not turbo. Thank you.
container. I could buy this fucking used. I fucking bought this that I wants to buy used. Shit. So to be done the hard way. Done the fucking hard way. Thank you.
buy shit, you should not buy it used. Unless it's already fucking pre-assembled. Shit.
Nothing ever fucking goes easy. Well, that's always the case with me. Nothing's ever, there's no simple anymore. Nothing's simple. Dental. Oh, fucking. The goddamn drill. Snuggy fit. Fucking snuggy. Snuggy ass fit. So made much better sense of the instructions were never lost. to. Push it again out of fucking directions. This is a pain in the fucking balls. Wrong screws. My fucking hair. That's a stills. Fuck. How's this gonna work? Well, that's working this way, buddy. Fucking instructions. I'm gonna fuck your fences.
God damn it. May stop his fucking face so I can figure something out. Then get back to it. A little bit of advice anyway. If you buy shit and you want something else to assemble it for you, a little bit of advice. Keep it in the fucking box and keep it sealed in the goddamn box. I'll let them deal with it.
Huh. At least the hose can hold. But the good news is it's usable. But it's ready to test anyway, at least. At least it probably works anyway, at least it'll work anyway, so. Shit, I could pick this up with my fucking hand. That's how light it is. Pressure washers this size are electric, are probably easy to pick up with one fucking hand. Readjust them. Let me readjust this a little bit. That's better. Attach the hose up here. It's a hosey. Attach a fucking hose. I figure my missing piece ain't gonna hurt anything. Son of a bitch could be fucking. Motherfucker could be used now as it is. Figure that missing piece is found, otherwise, they could just do it. Otherwise, careful, cut this piece off here anyway.
Now you can definitely say that the assembly phase of the video is done. All that has to be done now with the next phase would be testing it. No, we will be testing it for sure in the next phase.
I can see this fresh water is all pretty good here. Just all we got to do now is turn the hose on. Get the water, the air out of line. Oops. What the hell? Goddamn soap in here. Take the one for 40 degrees. Snuggy fit. Now the pressure's out of line. Now the air's out of line. All we need to do now is plug the sandwich the fuck in. Oh, what a pain the fucking balls this shit is. Oh, shit. Well, here has a green light, so that means it's good to fucking go. Oh, shit. I wonder if the fuck is ready to go. Oh, yeah, then I'll fire some of it up. Now it's on. Make sure this motherfucker. Oh, there you go. Shit.
Yeah, so I'm about to finish this. About that. Success story. Yeah, it looks like a nice sort of test, and it got broken in too. What's got to do now?
Turn this off. You can definitely say it's a bay right there, but we still got more to film anyway.
How about that? Now you saw it work. You saw it work, and it does work anyway. That's not so much better anyway, at least. Shit. This works. Or some eye problems. Oh, that's, how's that somebody supposed to be bought new? Don't tell me somebody, don't tell me that somebody bought it and returned it. Shit. I was supposed to call, what do you call this? Premium electric pressure washer? Yeah, but everything there is secured snuggy. Fucking snuggy fit. Snuggy, snuggy, snuggy! Fucking snuggy ass fucking fit. You could say you saw it get put to, you saw it get put together with no instructions and some and one fucking piece missing. That's one, but two. That's one, but also two. You also saw it get used, just to test it out. Yeah, I don't want to use it anymore because we don't want breaking it in. Leave that for the lifelong owners of the son of a bitch here. Let them break it in. Let them do a break-in period on this. Alright, now you can definitely say that's a quality video, even if it might be lengthy. Lengthy is a motherfucker, but what's a good video anyway? So you can definitely say for sure. That's it for now.